been louder.
I have received a letter from the NHS.
Giving blood.
As you might remember, about 2-3 weeks ago, I got this failed attempt at a rap ransom note from vampires. Just saying that now I'm 18, now that you're 17, I'm actually turning 18 in a few weeks. Just a ransom note saying, since you're 18, 17, you can give up. So I'm like, alright, my God. Filled in the thing, sent it to them, and today I received a letter back saying, thanks for choosing to give blood. By registering to give blood, you're about to join a special group of people. You have to be between 17 and 66 and weigh at least 7 stone and 12 pounds or 50 kilograms to give blood. Inside the envelope is going to be leaflets about the donation. About the donation sessions in my area. So, which I'll get to in a minute. And then there's the paragraph before that says, we'll write to you soon to invite you to donations, to any donations. So this thing here just says, tells you what you have to do after you get blood. Well, not what you have to do, but it says you can give blood every 16 weeks. It just tells you a bit of information. I'd find a donation session around. Shorty says she don't smoke, but she like the smell. I told her if she took a dope, I promise not to tell. Donation session here in Yorkshire, which can be handy. And this is just a guide. It just says, I've got a donation session. You have to fill out a questionnaire. Which just saying, do you have any STDs? Do you have any tattoos or piercings in the last 4 months? It tells you what you should do before you donate, which is just make sure you eat and drink something before you go to give blood and all that. Then it's step 4 is telling you about the donation process. They take out just under a pint of blood, which should take about 10 minutes, but you'll be there for an hour. And then step 5 is just a short rest. Whilst there, after giving blood, they'll give you a drink and a biscuit. Drinking a biscuit after giving blood. Nice vampires they are. That's it. I'm going to edit this video, and then keep doing what I've been doing. So peace.